Gourmet players will be paid their outstanding salaries and allowances by the close of business Monday, club chairman Ambrose Ruccia has committed. The move has been forced by a section of players who have been boycotting matches protesting their unpaid August salary and seven match allowances. A fuming Ruccia addressing journalists in a Nairobi hotel on Monday afternoon, has also warned officials alleged to be inciting the players to boycott duty. Flanked by Deputy Secretary General Ronald Ngala, Organising Secretary Judith Nyangi, Team Manager Joe Loiobondos, Ruccia read a strong statement that arguably, was meant to smother the rising accusations by stakeholders against the management of the most successful club in East Africa. During the past 2 weeks, the Gourmet stage has witnessed theatre of tragicomedy as well as that of the absurd. A theatre where miserably impecunious self-seekers, some of no fixed abode, are playing the role of philanthropic benefactors purportedly paying unsolicited rent for our players. A theatre of in which failed pseudo-politicians are trying their hands at maiden trade unionism purporting to advocate our players' industrial rights, dram where hired layabouts have taken to social media to echo their desperate masters' voices in the most virulent terms and to vomit varying doses of imbibed albeit indigestion vitriol at the behest of their cowardly demagogues, charged the shrewd city lawyer, immediately after leading his aides in emphatically unleashing the popular Gourmet anthem. Underscoring that the Kogelo House has been put in a disarray by gross misinterpretation of facts by misguided and disgruntled perverts with ulterior and puerile motives, Ruccia defended the delayed salaries. Appropriate arrangements were made for the payment for the month of August 2018, but on account of certain unavoidable circumstances beyond our core management control, the salaries were delayed. I emphasize that the lackeys in remittance were both unexpected and unanticipated, defended Ruccia.